Greetings and welcome back to my Let's Play of Skyrim. In the previous video, my game crashed while I was talking to this lady up here. So I had to restart my game and trek my way back to the Shrine of Azura. So here we are, talking with the lady again. And hopefully, my game will not crash this time.
Azura has seen your coming, traveler. It was not curiosity, but fate that has led you here.
Yes, yes, I remember.
Azura has given me the gift of foresight. I had a vision of you walking up the steps to this altar long before you were born. You have been chosen to be her champion. I know it is unexpected. But do not worry. It will all unfold as she has predicted. You must go to a fortress, endangered by water, yet untouched by it. Inside, you will find an elven mage who can turn the brightest star as black as night. It is cryptic, I know, but Azura's signs are never wrong. I believe the fortress may refer to Winterhold. Ask if they know this elven enchanter.
I know who they're speaking of, I think.
She is the goddess of dawn and dusk. Azura sees into the twilight of the future and guides her followers through it. Yes, there were others at first. But Azura's visions tested everyone's faith. One by one, they left, afraid to know their own future. But I refuse to abandon the shrine. The visions are a gift. Azura warns me of tragedy, war, death, before it happens. I won't leave her guidance. My people, the Dunmer, built it. We fled from Morrowind after Vardenfell erupted, almost 200 years ago. Those of us who were faithful to Azura were given a vision that led us away from the island before the worst came. This shrine is our thanks to her, that none will forget that she watches over us all. This has all been foreseen, and we must play our parts.
Okay then. Well, my game didn't crash this time. So that's an achievement in itself. So what do we do now? I think we should go kill this dragon first. And then come back to Winterhold. And we get the quest reward while at the same time we're basically doing two quests at once. And I think there's a saber cat down there.
Where'd you come from?
Yep. And a wolf. Rolling, rolling, rolling. Watch those bodies rolling. Rolling, rolling, rolling. They've stopped. Well, that was entertaining for a moment. Should be a cave here. I wonder if this cave leads up to the Dragon Mountain. Or if there was another way to get up there. Also, for you tech enthusiasts watching this video, I am uploading this. Well, I'm not uploading this right now, but I am recording this video in a different format. I have been recording my videos in the AVI format, which I've been doing for like ever. That's like all I know. AVI. But this video is being recorded in MP4 format, which I did some research, and apparently YouTube prefers you to record in MP4 format. And you know, I've noticed something while recording in MP4 format. I've noticed that the game itself is running really smooth. Like, when I turn around and stuff, I'm getting no dropped frames. It is really smooth. Wow. I should record in MP4 more often. I really hope that when I upload the video to YouTube and watch the footage, I really hope that it looks as good as it does while actually playing the game. That is my hope and wish. So,
I really miss my friends from home.
Here's hoping.
I like playing with Lexi.
Because right now it's flowing so smoothly. It is flowing so good. This has to be the place. Should be a dragon around here somewhere. Edit the dragon strength, because that was weak. The dragons I've been facing have just been a cakewalk. Apparently Arisa liked that. Gosh darn it, stop it. Well, I'm not weighed down yet. Let's see what the dragon word of the day is, guys. Statue ice form. It's entertaining turning things to ice. That might be a nice shout there. Okay, so we can head back to Winterhold now. No. It's not what I meant to click. Collector hold. That's good enough. This is crazy though, guys. Why is my game running so smoothly? It's like, whoa. I am impressed.
Azura's wisdom to you, friend. My job is to serve the Jarl, not waste time talking with travelers. Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward.
All right,
thank
then.
Thank you.
I've got your
I don't really know anyone at the college. I guess everyone just assumes I do because I'm a Dunmer.
What
Yeah.
Now, yes. I'm assuming the Shrine of Azura Lady was talking about...
May I help you, Archmage?
This guy.
Ah, it's great to be indoors again.
Who sent you? Was it the college? The Jarl? We agreed there would be no more questions.
It's our inn, and they cause him no harm.
I believe he was suggesting their presence causes him harm.
Well, then he's
Azura. Gods, it's all finally coming back to haunt me. What do you know about soul gems?
Beware the black horse comes.
They are, except the gem is always consumed. They're frail, except for one. Azura's Star, a Daedric artifact that allows any number of souls to pass through it. Some of us wanted to find out how. I was working under Malin Varan then. If only we knew what he was really planning. Malin wanted to alter the star. He was dying, disease. He thought he could store his own soul inside, become immortal. It drove him mad. Students started dying. Eventually, the college exiled him. He took a few loyal disciples to Illan Altar's Deep and vanished. Look, I don't care who asked you to find the star, but don't take it back to Azura. The Daedra are evil. They're the reason Malin went insane.
So what should I do with the star?
I mentioned how the star is a soul gem, only it never gets depleted. There's another rule the artifact follows. You can only store white souls in the star belonging to the lesser creatures. Azura's magic won't allow black souls to enter it. As a mortal, Malin's soul was black, so part of his work was breaking past Azura's rules. He was close before. Well, I already told you.
What of it? It's our inn, and they cause him no harm.
Azura is no ordinary Daedra. She commands an entire realm inside of Oblivion. The more Malin worked on the star, the more she was able to damn him. It started slowly at first. Malin would see things that weren't there. Then he would yell at students over words they hadn't said. Then one day I walked in and Malin had killed a student, and in a horrific moment of inspiration, he started using her soul for his work. The college would agree with you, but do you have any idea how many innocent lives were cut short just so Azura could have revenge? We're nothing to the Daedra. Pawns to move around, praise and punish as they see fit.
Yep. I'm aware of that.
Mm-hmm.
So, why does the quest still want me to find Azura's star? Is it optional? I don't feel like it's optional because I want it off my quest list, honestly. Which one was it? Black Star. Down there. I could swim. Perhaps. Shouldn't take long, right?
Half your size, twice as deadly.
Apparently, I'm really thirsty. Oh crap.
Never
I'm out of water. Dying. That's not good. Should have really asked for some water when I was in town. Oh well. Now which way am I heading? Kind of the wrong way. Oh. I'm at my hobbit home. We can... We can stay here for the night, guys. I forgot. I have a hobbit hole. Where's the bedroom? I need sleep. Hobbit hole note. Welcome to your new home. Thank you. Oh, there's a website. Interesting. It's 10 a.m., so let's sleep till 8. Well, 8 hours. And now let's see if we can find some food and drink. Apparently my followers couldn't come in. Some raw beef. That's gonna get me killed. Venison. Probably also gonna get me killed. Raw. Raw food. Raw food's gonna kill me. Pretty sure. Potatoes will not. Cabbage will not. I'm not gonna find any water here, though. You've contracted stomach rot. Great. I solved my hunger problem, but now I've got some kind of stomach disease. I'm not gonna find any water here. I could drink some alcohol, but that'll make my vision really crappy. Still hear that dragon. The first thing I should do is probably cure my disease. Severe thirst, stomach rot, nausea. Yeah, I need to fix some of those. Where's my cure? Cure disease potion. There it is. That probably didn't cure my severe thirst, but it cured a lot of things.
Such a beautiful day.
I feel like I need to take out this dragon, because he's been here for too long. Dragons are too easy. I need to fix that. I promise I will fix the dragon easiness before the next video. I am getting weighed down. Why can't I just refill my water? Here.
They've certainly seen better days.
Fighting crabs, huh? I wish I could just refill my water here. Okay, so back to the mission at hand. Back at the Hobbit Hole. I think we're heading this way. No, that's not the way. Gotta turn a little bit. It's over this way somewhere. Might as well put this place on my map. Fishing camp. This doesn't feel like I'm going the right way still. God, I'm so bad. So bad.
What a waste.
So bad at direction. There's the water. I was right here and I didn't even look at the water. Now we're on the right track. Hello, crab. Initiate battle music for crab. It's not just any crab. It's a death crab. I felt compelled to climb up here. Okay. What are we doing here? If I recall, we're here for Ezra's Star. Do you have Ezra's Star, skeleton? Oh, it's one of these. A journal. I read journals. Oh, I forgot I had this. The charter. Thank you, Jarl. Okay, now where's the journal? Here we are. A decent catch. Harder to come by. cursed. I hope the stories aren't true. Well, this is interesting. I just found all my Black Horse Courier notes I've been getting from those couriers. I haven't looked at any of them yet. To inform if valor is worth dying for? Thank you for reading the latest edition. May or may not interest you. Well, this is interesting. Who is Vekkel? Nimriel. Nimriel, a wood elf, died. Fininjar, a Nord. Somewhere in Kynesgrove died. Enthralled wizard. Death in the frozen hearth. Huh. Interesting. Okay, I don't know why I installed this mod, because I'm never gonna feel like reading all of those. I wish the courier read them to me. It's like, hey, Mr. Courier, can you read it for me, because I'm lazy. I'm too lazy.
Me? Scared?
Can you believe this place?
Of course not.
It is a pretty place. But what do you want to bet? There's enemies.
You think this place is abandoned? Did you hear that?
Skeletons. I hear skeletons.
Who's there? You can't hide.
And necromancers.
Who's there?
Making that loud noise. It's freaking me out.
It's so dark in here.
Is that me? Scary as hell.
You're dead.
There is star.
What's that?
I didn't mean to. Didn't mean to change camera angles. Down. I know what I can do. I can store some crap in this chest. That's my plan. Okay, that's good.
Where are you? There you are.
Still making that noise. What is that?
You can't hide from me. I knew I was
going to take a bad time to get lost.
How do we get over there?
Die, damn it!
Where is the lever?
You think you stand a chance?
Already. Where is the lever?
There's better not be spiders in here.
Just tell me where the lever is. Lever. Well, we're gonna have to do something. Gosh darn it.
It's so dark in here.
Very clever.
Yeah, I know. I'm so clever. But now, oh, there's stairs. Wow, I feel stupid. I feel stupid now. None of that stuff looks quest worthy.
You take me to some really strange places.
I know. We did, didn't we? We finished the place.
More souls are needed for the star. The last one died before he could be harvested.
Huh?
Who's there?
Sorry, I'm kind of in a hurry. I healed himself. See? Did you hear that beeping sound? That is why I'm in a hurry.
Another soul for the master.
I'm in a hurry. He didn't have what I'm looking for. Where is it? It's in here somewhere, right? right here. I don't get it. Skeleton? No? Don't tell me it's underwater. And I'm overburned again. You know what? I'm just gonna end the video here because, yeah, I've got my reasons. And I'm overburdened, so I'm gonna do something about that too. So yeah, till next time everyone. Take care and have a lovely day.